The Iloa FCA Golf Scramble brings folks together passionate about the game, about the ministry, and most importantly, passionate about their faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. And doing it in creation on the beautiful golf course here on Arsenal Island makes that connection even more special.
It was great golfing with the guys that are like mind in relationship to kids today and the fellowship they need with other Christians, and I just think it was a great time today.
What is the appeal for you for FCA, you know, what its mission is and things like that too, and why do you support it?
I support it because these kids need guidance. They need direction, you know, early on. If they don't have that, a lot of times they don't get that from home, and with FCA, that is a good guideline to help them get started in life.
Mm-hmm. As you're kind of making the loop out there too, I mean, do you find yourself thinking about you know, God's creation and stuff, and just kind of have those moments, not necessarily just today, but anytime you're playing golf, and you try to look for the gospel out there, you know?
Absolutely. I am a terrible golfer, but I enjoy the game, and I love looking at the golf course, and what God has created and given us is just awesome.
A lot of laughs, hanging out, brothers in Christ, you know, being in the golf cart with a good friend, talking about the things of the Lord, talking about family, what's going on. Laughing a lot, love to do that. You know, it's just how good and pleasant it is when brothers dwell together in unity. It's great. I love that. And so just with some good friends, good weather. Golfing in the sanctuary, it's great.
Mm-hmm. Why FCA? Why is this ministry that you support?
Well, FCA puts the gospel in the public school system more than any other ministry, any other organization that I know, and I think that's as far as anybody knows. And that's why I support it. I love it. I love not only the leaders of it, but the fact that the gospel is going in the public school systems and the college campuses, and if we're going to reach a generation, FCA is going to be a major player in that event, in that effort.
What's your challenge to parents in that regard, too, to plug their kids in?
Yeah, my challenge to parents is, you know, if we don't get them involved in things like FCA, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, the world is pretty militant to grab young people today, and I think FCA plays a major role in rescuing young people. You know, Colossians 1:13 says that I've been rescued from the dominion of darkness and brought into the kingdom of the Son he loves. FCA can be the tool that rescues a lot of young people, so parents, get your young adults involved in FCA. You won't regret it.
It was a great program, and it was a beautiful day, and you know, we had a lot of fun.
Why FCA for you? You support it, you help out with team Bible studies, things like that. What's that appeal for you?
Yeah, well, I've always loved sports, and so it's just a natural connection, you know, and obviously I love the Lord, and so when you get to connect the two, there's nothing better for me.
How did it enrich your life last year, connecting with a bunch of guys who had similar interests to you? Some of them were not believers, some of them were.
Yeah, no, it was a lot of fun. We did a Bible study at Blackhawk College for the baseball team, and those guys were awesome, and it was just a cool opportunity to connect with some college kids, and you know, being an athlete myself from years past, just sharing experiences and helping walk them through some choices that they're going to have to make, and it's an awesome ministry.
Sounds like pretty intimidating to some people. I mean, what would be your encouragement to say to go for it?
Well, you know, we're called to share our faith, and so whatever it is that you're naturally gifted at or have a passion for, you know, bringing Christ into the center of that and using that as an avenue to share Christ, I think it's what we're all called to.
It was enjoyable, and there were many prayers said today. They were quick and fast, but and helpful at times.
Were they answered, though?
Yeah. At times. We always have to remember that no is an answer, too. Right?
That's true. What would be your encouragement to other folks to participate in this event?
Oh, I think there's no event like it. I mean, it's wonderful, great people to be around, and you always have it at a wonderful venue like this, and it was just a great day. A little warm at times, but that breeze was a lifesaver.
Mm-hmm. Why FCA for you? Why do you support FCA, and how do you see it as a crucial ministry in our area, and really what it is nationwide and all over the world now?
We do. I don't know. I can't speak for nationwide, but I know how hard the local staff works, and that their heart is truly in it, and it's just a great event, a great organization,